There you are. Oh my god, I was looking in the wrong place the whole time. I already know what I'm gonna be getting from all you guys in the last episode. You're in the wrong place, stupid. I know. But our next place on the list would be the penitentiary. I was thinking about the medical facility since we're here, but the penitentiary just has a lot less. So I'm going there first. A lot less that's left. Can I eat? Yeah, I can get in here. And I'm in. Thought there were plants blocking the way. Apparently not. Also, we're still in detective mode. So we are here. We're gonna wanna get into the guard room. Got it. They existed. What we didn't know is that we were going to be fighting them. Yeah, I'm still on my way. So this should be stuff in the next room. So in here. Arkham guards most wanted and most hated. I can't get that over here. Are these two guards still here? Button. There we go.
Hi, diddle diddle.
Where does he get that gas? I've never seen anything like it.
Tell you guys that it's over?
I don't know what else we could do.
Oh, okay. Well, that was some form of a sneeze. Oh my god. Yeah. Can I make it up here? Yes, I can. Oh man. My nose feels really weird now. Oh my god. Yes. Yeah, I can be okay. Oop. Oh,
Spring was a turning point, a new beginning, a glorious realization of my true destiny. My family's killer perished in an unfortunate accident. These animals cannot be cured. Like dogs, they only respond to discipline. And if that fails, then I was afraid that these accidents would have to continue.
Well then. Outside of the guard room. What is it? Can't use the override on that again. Oh my god. On some of them. So now the generator access will be the last room, and then we'll go on to the challenges. I believe it was 4 challenges in episode, right? Which way is it? This way? No, it's not this way. It's this way. Camera, scan me in. So I'm just always very unsure of where I'm going. Why I keep opening up the map. To the right.
I took a walk around my island. I passed by the penitentiary and felt nauseous at the thought of the filth it contained. I looked out over the Gotham Bay, and in the distance I saw lights. No doubt boats bringing more filthy degenerates to my city. I swore again to protect her from this darkness.
Diddle, 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 answer my riddle.
Wet. There we go. That one's also complete. Them all. All of them. Sure. I mean everything on those two. Okay. So this is all of that stuff. Sure. sure it's saved. Pretty sure. Dark Knight bonus, complete a round without taking a single hit. Yeah, there's also Perfect Knight bonus, which is completing an entire fight without taking a hit. That's hard. Believe me, it is.
We are live at the big Arkham fight. Batman, have you got what it takes?
Is she okay?
Why are you in here?
To self, need to order more henchmen. Good ones this time.
Oh yeah, I did get the flawless free
flow. Round two, fight!
Go get him!
Round three!
This'll hurt him.
Come on.
I'll cut you up piece by piece!
Joker says give me a shot!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
So you want a deal? I've got much bigger plans for you.
Oh, we only got one? Wow, that's actually kind of sad. Especially, that's really sad. onto survival tactics with smash landing, hang time, and use the evade move to reduce damage when under fire.
I know. I got this. Oh no, I'm being shot at. What do I do?
We'll hunt you down, Daph!
Then I'll escape henchmen as quickly as possible. Smash through the glass ceiling under a henchman below and take him down. Form an inverted takedown. And drop down on a henchman and then knock him out onto the ground. Knock him out onto the ground.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
We're wearing heartbeat monitors. They are.
Oh, that's what I like to see, boys. Not scared of the big bad bat.
What's that supposed to mean?
Come on. Get over here. So I can give you an inverted takedown.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
What do you think? In the end, I'm still bad.
What are you doing?
Boop. I like to see. They never even knew what hit them.
feed bugs like that for breakfast. I've got some real surprises waiting for you.
I should get a bonus for never being seen. Honestly. This feels like a nice thing to have. Now it's time for the rumble and the jump. Oh, is that a Titan-infused thug? That looks like it. Fine. This is just gonna be great.
Ladies and murderers, welcome to the big fight. Batman, you're going down. Fight!
There we go. Check out Knife Guy. Like that.
Dead, Batman.
That's the best way to do it, too. Come on. Really? Really, there was no one to hit, so my combo wouldn't work. What was that, Batman? What the heck was that? I'm gonna jump and attack to one side here.
No,
I know they're right in front of me.
Need to order more henchmen. Good ones this time.
Yeah. Ow, indeed, buddy.
Don't let him hit you, idiot!
Oh, let me hit you. That'd be great. Dude, let me hit you.
You're gonna bleed out your face!
Really? Now, what'd you think? Because my combo just hit 30.
I'm gonna pulverize you!
Come on, that's the guy I tried to attack. Why is it that half the time when it wants, when it forces me to attack someone I didn't mean to, it forces me to attack the person who's not attacking me? Oh, come on. Combo.
Come on, boys, he's just one man. One man dressed like a lunatic and armed to the teeth.
Go get him.
Round three.
Let's go first.
Oh. Mianya.
You okay, buddy?
Counter that guy, there we go. Thing on that guy. Combo move, I don't know what it's called though. Instant takedown, I think it was.
This'll hurt him.
No, it won't. Not if you're down. Target the one that was getting up.
Hey, Dads. Go easy on him. For me. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah, it's tight. Here we go. I'm on a Titan thug.
This'll hurt.
There we go. What's that? Anytime, Joker, anytime. Free float belongs. What? Nah. So start 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. After this, we're gonna drop the episode. Isolate armed inmates and take them out silently to avoid attracting attention. Well, duh. Like, what?
Hide in the shadows. That's, we're coming for you.
Are you supposed to get them? Supposed to complete stealth by showing, walking right out in front of all of them. So it's play the explosive gel on the floor to stun a patrolling henchman. Take down 3 henchmen at once with one wall using explosive gel. Jump out of a floor grate and take down a henchman. So I might not get that second one.
If already? You don't stop him from getting to the control room, then I'll personally feed you to one of Ivy's plants. I need it. I hear they thrive on a diet of insects.
I'm sure it came from over there.
Now I can make it inside the walls. Fastest way in yet. They're frustrated. They're trying to find me, but they can't find me. I am a bat.
I know you can hear me. I want you to hurt these guys. They're nothing to me.
Yeah, we know.
What the hell am I doing? Joker never said anything about caves when he bust me out of Blackgate.
This place makes weird noises. I can't tell what's...
Is no one gonna shut that thing off? Jeez, I'll go!
I'm dead. I'm as good as dead!
Come on.
Found one of Batman's toys. He's here.
Blow it up.
Someone, get over
there.
Oh God! I found someone over here.
There we go.
Hey, get
off! Oh God! They found me. They found me.
Ah!
No, they didn't. It's always nice to pluck them down. By the way, how would I even get this wall?
Hold up. Hold up.
Now I'm just waiting for this guy. Coming around here.
Control room's mine. Wait up! I'll watch your back! Hey, get off
go,
me!
Go! Go.
Ah!
I'm making short work of these guys, but I'm not getting any of the specials.
My back.
Oh, well, they're not.
I'm dead. I'm as good as dead.
Damn,
Batman's here. He's screwing with us.
Please still walk the white way. There we go. So we got one of them.
Oh, God, no. We've got another one down over here.
Is he coming? No, he's not, but he is.
Not you too. What happened? Just wake up. Come on. How's he keep doing this? What's going on? You gotta find him, or we're next, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself!
Oh, they didn't hear that? Oh, okay.
Haven't you found him? What's keeping you? He's down there. I know it. You know it. So just do it!
I'm gonna have to use another one of these, ain't I? Shoot, 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 shoot. Let me up, let me up.
Is no one gonna shut that thing off? Jeez, I'll go.
Jeez. That didn't knock him out? You gotta be kidding me. Go for the control room, dude. I don't even see a floor grate.
Three against one. Feeling lucky?
Ho-ho. This is just cruel. That you do, my friend. That you do.
Wake up, do you hear me? Wake up!
And I still don't see a floor grate anywhere that I can get into. Oh wait, there's one. Good places to come out at. So just do this.
Okay. I'll go check it out. What do you better be watching my back?
Don't watch his back.
I'm dead. I'm as good as dead.
Found one of Batman's toys. He's here.
Yeah, why can't dude. Whatever. I'm not going for that one. Not anymore. Which way is this guy coming from?
Oh, man, I hate it down here. Everything stinks. I got grease all over me, and Batman's here. I know it.
Oh, yeah. Blind?
Look down on the ground!
Come on, dude.
You heard the boss.
Yeah.
Man down! Man down!
Oh, you're the only fool left.
Is anyone gonna help?
No. Because it's just you. And now, it's just me. Sleep.
Don't get too cocky, Batman! I'll get you next time.
Maybe you will, Joker, but I don't think so. Anyways, that will be it for this episode. If you enjoyed this episode, please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. I'll see you next time for more. So what's the place? Batman, Arkham Asylum. And we probably take care of the... the hospital area. I forgot what it's called. I'm just going to call it the hospital. And then four more challenges. Oh, God. There are challenges that are currently locked. That's not good. That's definitely not good. But anyways, I will see you next time.